guys, today we will see check out an interactive feeder, how to make interactive feeder. As you can see in the previous videos, you can see the online pack, online prices of feeder. So as you can see, Sheru is already getting mad for this. Okay guys, and so let's make an interactive feeder. So as I said, online you have checked the interactive feeder starts from 450, something like that. So instead of that, today we will make a free interactive feeder. So you can see, Sheru, yes Sheru, this is your stuff. So let's get with it. So for the interactive feeder, I will take a free bottle, use and throw bottle for the Diet Coke, the big Coca-Cola bottle, in which is for 10 rupees, in which you get the drink, then you throw the bottle. So keep the bottle. This bottle looks little bit good, and you can see it's already interactive feeder. He starts biting the whole packet. Okay guys, then second thing, you will require a lighter or else a thing with which you can make a good hole. So let's start. So guys, and this is how much Sheru likes temptation. Okay, he will eat the whole packet. He will, this is the addiction of temptation. Temptation should only be used for training. So guys, you just have to make a hole in the bottle. Okay guys, I just added lighter, so the shape of the bottle changed. So guys, what I have done is that make a hole in the bottle, just a simple hole in a reusable bottle, and add some treats, because you know, in starting, not for food but for treat, he will get the habit of interactive feeding. That is normally the slow feeding, or else you know, you can make his food more interesting, more playable. So let's see now. I will call it. I am calling Sheru. Okay, that guy understands something. Okay, I will let him smell it, and then he will understand. Okay, he is coming. He is attracted. He knows the smell, what it is. This is called as interactive feeding, slow feeding, you can call it as you wish. So now he will just, as you see how much favorite the treat is for him, no Sheru, this is the stuff which you need. Okay, I guess he got one treat. But this does one thing. He's crying for it. So it will do one thing, is that, see, now it will drop a, yeah, it will drop a treat whenever he rolls it correctly. You can make more holes. I have only made one hole. You can make as many holes you want. So guys, if your plastic bottle is this drink bottle is not such a high quality, what you can do is that instead of burning, like me, I wanted to make the edges smooth, but I don't think so it is a harmful at all, you know. Very so he is looking at the corner. He has understood. So guys, whenever you want to feed a treat, either you can train, or either you can, you know, make it more playful, his experience. So guys, that's his home, that's his food feeder, that's his tumbler toy. You can see the review of it. Now it is in worst condition. It was a very beautiful rat, if you will see. study of each single given in our video. That will make it a bit more easy. So I have just opened the mouth of it and made it more easy for him. So let's see what he does. So guys, finally, I guess he has, you can see he is smart. He has just emptied the whole bottle. And he has eaten all the treats.